Hi, this week is Healthy Contact Lens Week from the Center for Disease Control here in the U.S. And so, in celebration of Healthy Contact Lens Week, I'm going to discuss with you three tips for your contact lenses. And if you check out my blog on my website at www.pamterrio.com, you can look at the cute little handout that the CDC has provided for this. And once again, I am Pam Terrio, author of Alleviate Dry Eye and the clinical director for the Dry Eye Center at West Eye Specialists. Thanks for joining me today. So there's three tips. The first is revitalize your eyes. So what does that mean with your contact lenses? It means take them out, people. I want you to take your contact lenses out. Kind of started this video with a little teaser. What do I really think about you sleeping with your contact lenses in? It's terrible. It's the worst idea ever. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. While I was thinking about this, I thought, I'm going to ask my boss, Brian Lusk, cornea specialist here in Shreveport, Louisiana. He treats all of the worst corneal ulcers, the worst eye infections in town. And I'm going to ask him tomorrow when we're at work, how many contact lens related eye infections he has treated, number one, and had to do corneal transplants on patients because of side effects from their contact lens wear. So we're going to find out in 2019 how many the best corneal surgeon in town has treated, okay? I'm going to post it in the comments below, so I want you guys to check it out. Look for that comment. We're gonna put a number to it because it's bad for you. So if you've read my book, Alleviate Dry Eye, I hope you have. If not, it's available on Amazon. You'll know that I hate it when patients sleep in their contact lenses. That is my number one pet peeve. And if you have dry eye or not, in this case, it doesn't matter. You just cannot sleep in your contact lenses. Okay, so I also believe that you should take a day off from your contact lenses, and you should always, 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 always have a pair of backup glasses. In fact, you should have a whole array of glasses. Contact lenses is only one part of your vision seeing plan, your vision plan. You should have glasses, you should have sunglasses and contact lenses. And often patients will tell me, oh, but I have to wear my contact lenses all the time because then I can't wear my sunglasses if I don't have my contact lenses on. People, they make these prescription too. You can take your contacts out and have prescription sunglasses. They're not very expensive. It costs like $20 to tint your lenses. You can use any pair of glasses and have the lenses turn them into sunglasses. Okay, I'm on a rant. Let me calm down a little bit. Okay, so sanitize your contact lenses. That's step number two. So I brought along my favorite Clear Care. This is my favorite station for cleaning your contact lenses. I did a whole blog post on this, how to utilize this hydrogen peroxide-based solution. Now, I love this system for dry eye patients because there are no preservatives in this one. So you can use this day after day after day, and you're not going to get buildup of preservatives on your contact lenses. So in the blog post, which is on my website, www.pamterrio.com, there is a link to the blog that I did specifically on Clear Care. You've got to follow the instructions very carefully on this one. It's got to sit in this container for 6 hours, but it will clean your contacts like no other solution on the market. It will leave them without any preservatives. It's non-irritating. It is awesome. It's available at any grocery store in America. You can go to Kroger, Bonds, Fantastic Whatevers, Walmart, Walgreens, CVS. It's everywhere, people. It's not special. You can buy it off the shelf. Okay, the third tip that the Center for Disease Control wants me to talk to you about today is to utilize your whole supply of contact lenses. Contact lenses are disposable. Most soft contact lenses are disposable. They're either a daily disposable, which means you put them in the morning, and at the end of the day, you just throw them away. They could be a two-week disposable, which means, I like to say, every other Sunday night, you toss them out. Monday morning, you open up a new pair, or you can do the 1st and the 15th. Some kind of variety of twice a month replacement. And then the final is a monthly disposable. So depending on your contact lens, it's going to have a very specific date as to when you need to throw them out. You can ask your eye care provider what the date is for that specific type of contact lens, or you could use the Google machine. My husband, he loves to use the Google machine. I'll ask him a question, and he goes, I don't know, did you Google it? And I'll say, you know what, if you don't know your contact lens when you're supposed to throw them out, Google it. Just say, when do I throw out my Acuvue Oasys contact lenses? What's the replacement schedule? And the website will pop right up and tell you. So, by the way, Acuvue Oasys, 2 weeks, people, not a month. 2 weeks, don't throw it out. Okay. As you know, I'm on a diet. Because I don't want red, painful, scratchy eyes to hold you back from doing the things you love in life. Dry eye is no joke. And the best way to alleviate your symptoms is through a customized plan. So, you deserve clear, comfortable vision every day. Get your vision plan together, a pair of sunglasses, a pair of backup glasses, and contact lenses, and you'll be happy. All right, thanks again for joining me. I appreciate it. I'll see you next time right here on Facebook. And you can visit me on my website, www.pamterio.com. Or in person at West Sky Specialists in Shreveport, Louisiana. Thanks again.